In this frog, the three parts of the brain are arranged in a straight line. But in a more highly developed animal, such as the cat, the brain is folded up on itself. The cerebellum, the part of the brain responsible for coordination and balance, is relatively undeveloped in the frog, but very well developed in the bird, and in the mammal, such as the cat.